I've already lost one testicle thanks to my wife's cooking. I don't know how that happened. They had to remove a testicle.
You'll be all dick and no balls. If you don't have the ball flapping with the dick, you can't hit him good enough, you know?
Wise words from the master.